What's up, Bison, and welcome to the first episode of Run It Back.
Yes, where we are running back topics from A to Z.
And we do mean
from A to Z.
I'm Armani Washington.
And I'm Zoe Warner.
And before we deep dive into this week's episode, we just want you all to know that our show will be running down topics going around campus, the DC community, and the culture, just to make sure you all are kept up to date.
So take a break and chill with us for these next 10 minutes. Now we know it's been a crazy couple of weeks here at Howard University, especially during the spirit of Valentine's Day.
And we know y'all have been booed up these past couple of weeks or taking some much needed self-care. So sit back and relax because there may have been something that you missed.
And I hope you all are as ready as we are.
Let's run back some events that happened on campus this past month, starting with the bomb threats against 12 HBCUs, including Howard University. It was not the best way to start all Black History Month, but thankfully the perpetrators were successfully identified and the university remained unharmed.
That same day, the university sponsored an event called Healing at Howard, a restorative and facilitated conversation to bring up the events that occurred that week. It was definitely a needed conversation, and I know I needed the rest. What about you, Armani?
Oh, I completely agree. I took that day to really relax, and I even did some yoga.
Oh, yes, peaceful. And as we heal, let's talk about the people making a change at Howard through what we call Melanated Chic.
Our fellow Bison, Shannon Hill, a junior strategic legal management communications student, is being honored at the 53rd NAACP Image Awards as the Youth Activist of the Year for her phenomenal work as being a lead protester in Texas, as well as being one of the 8 lead protesters in the Blackburn takeover. She has been featured in CNN and even had the chance to meet the one and only Reverend Jesse Jackson.
Channing also serves as the president of Howard's chapter NAACP. So huge congratulations to Channing for being one of the leaders to make a change on Howard University's campus. The NAACP Image Awards will be televised next Saturday, the 26th at 8 p.m.
I am so excited to watch.
Me too. I will definitely have my snacks and I'll be ready. And speaking of our history makers, check out our network, Spotlight, as we celebrate Black History Month with the hashtag Spotlight Black History. Spotlight is honoring the people who initiated change, from Gordon Parks to Queen Latifah to Megar Evers and so many more. Make sure you follow HU Spotlight Network on Instagram and our other social media platforms to learn a little bit more about our history.
Now we're going to pivot and actually talk about the DC community outside of Howard. Ryan Gill is a DC native and cancer survivor that has created an effort to donate N95 masks to people and families in need within Ward 4. If you don't know, Ward 4 is a residential area within the northern part of DC. Gill has created a fundraiser where people are actually able to buy the masks, and with every purchase, he donates the same amount of masks to people and families in need. Gill has actually partnered with Ward 4 Mutual Aid in his efforts and discussed that he wants to do this because he can and not out of personal necessity.
Wow, that is amazing. Thank you so much for being a leader of change in the DC community.
Yes, because we really do need to support our DC community as
yes,
much as possible.
Of course. Now that we are caught up with what's going on in DC, let's talk a little bit about culture.
Oh yeah, it's culture time.
Now here on Run It Back, we love supporting our student businesses. And today we will be highlighting the student ran hair care company, King Curls, and the freshman / CEO, Khalil Battle. Khalil started this business at 16 and he has recently discovered shampoos, conditioners, and even a curly recovery kit for type 3 and 4 hair. He was inspired by watching his cousins do their hair right before school. So Khalil is eager and ready to sell his hair care products on Howard University's campus. His line drops today, February 18th, and you can find his products on his website, Shop King Curls, or in his Instagram bio at Shop King Curls. Shout out to Khalil for having his own Howard hustle. If you want your business advertised on the show, please let us know.
The show Euphoria is known for its amazing cast, camera angles, fashion, makeup, but what you may not know is the person behind the amazing hairstyles that we see every Sunday. Kim Kimble made her star debut in Hollywood with the amazing movie Baps and even was featured in LA Hair. She has worked with Taraji P. Henson, Rihanna, the star-studded actress, and Beyond the Lights' Gugu, and even was working with Beyonce with the amazing performance Homecoming. Kimball believes that every character and personality is shown through their hair with Euphoria. Now let us know what you think of the hairstyles down in the comments.
Wow, that is amazing. I need to know, what can I do to get an appointment with the queen, Miss Kim Kimball?
Yes, because the way she does her natural hairstyles, I most definitely need to book ASAP, no matter the wait time.
Yes.
Now, thank you guys so much for tuning in, but that's the end of our show today. But we cannot leave without giving you guys a gift for tuning in.
To show you guys our love, we are gifting you with a 14-song playlist especially made for Valentine's Day. You can access this playlist using the link in our bio or the QR code on our screen.
Make sure you guys are following us on Twitter and Instagram at runitback.tv to keep up to date with what's happening with us and the newest episodes.
We will see you all back here in 2 weeks on Run It Back, where we run back topics from A to Z.
And we do mean
from A to Z.
My name is Armani Washington.
And I'm Zoe Warner.
Bye, guys.
Bye.